Hey Steve, figured it out. Very, very odd. In the upper right hand corner on our end, but I don't think you have that option on yours to highlight existing fields.